have strength and take courage. He is with us every step that we take. He has given revelation, divine inspiration. So on his word we must meditate. Like a tree that